Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel, the Soren Siever Family. I'm Ivy. If you're new here, go ahead, stop what you're doing, press that subscribe button and ring that notification bell so you can be notified whenever we upload a video. Today I am super excited because I wanted to come to you and show you some things that I have purchased from business owners, and I am so excited. One of the items I am wearing right now, so we're gonna jump right in to it. We are doing a giveaway and I'm so excited. And of what? We're doing a giveaway of this custom handmade tumbler that I made. It is a fall tumbler. It's one of our fall tumblers because I did two fall tumblers. One is called A Peek Into Her Fall and this one is Hello Sweater Weather. And it glows in the dark. Yes, it does. And whoever wins this tumbler, well, not this one, the one that's on the site, will get this custom made coaster to go with her because it matches. Is it cute? Hello Sweater Weather. Who don't want a cute tumbler for fall? So in order for you to enter to win this giveaway, you must be following our Facebook page called C-Word Creations. And if you're not a friend on our Facebook page, please go ahead and find us. I will link all the information right here on the video and I'll put it in the description box. Ivy Danzy Soren Siewers, that is us. And I hope you guys win. I hope you guys participate and we will be doing monthly giveaways. I'm so excited to just share and give back with you guys. Now, talking about sharing and giving back, sip of this coffee. Y'all, this is so good. Oh, did I tell you it glows in the dark? I did? Okay, yeah. She goes in the dark. I have purchased a few things. I have some more things still coming. But first, we're going to go over these three things that I have purchased from these wonderful people who are in business. The first one, I'm quite sure, or maybe I'm not so sure, you guys might know of her, Super Scent. And she is known for becoming a millionaire in less than like 24 hours, I believe. But she has this blush palette that went on sale and I went and I copped it. If you don't know what copped it mean, it means I went and I purchased it ASAP. This is the first item I have ever purchased from Crayon Case because she has so many things and I never felt like I knew exactly what I wanted. But when I saw this and she was going live on Instagram, I was like, I had to have it and I grabbed it. You guys, this look that I have on right now, my eyes, my highlight under my eyes, the color underneath, like on my lids, all it's all done with the blush palette. Yes, I know it's blush, but everything I did on my eyes is from here, and my blush I used on my cheeks is from here. You first open it, it's like a notebook, first of all. It is so cute. Well, a binder. It's genius. Who thinks of these things? Just amazing. Look at the detail. So you open it, and then you have a set of blushes here, and on my eyes, I use, let's go to the second one. Right here. This whole look was created with three. I used this one right here, this one right here, and this one right here. That's all. And then for my cheeks, I used, which one did I use for my cheek? This one. This is what I have on my cheek right here. This one right here. That one. I hope that makes sense to you guys. So simple. And I'm like, whoever thought to use blush as eyeshadow, And I'm not the first person to do it, but that's what I did. I said, you know what, I'm gonna do a whole eye look on her eyeshadows. So you guys, if you are interested, I will definitely leave her information down below too. So you can go, if you're into makeup, and figure it out and get it. It's dope. It says reminder to make sure that you slay. So that's the first thing that I got and I have on. And I'm pleased with it. I'm very pleased and I can't wait to do more looks. Doing looks with blush. Yeah. Sip of coffee. Next, we are going to get into these eyelashes. These eyelashes, y'all. No, but these eyelashes is from Wavy Lashes. And I must admit, I am in love, bam, with their boxing, okay? This is so glittery. Y'all know I love glitter. I love glitter. And it's, the eyelashes that I'm wearing are called Candy. How beautiful is this presentation? Just absolutely beautiful. Made you just want to throw these eyelashes on. And they have tons of eyelashes on their site. And it wasn't even expensive, for real. I ended up getting two. So I have one on and then I bought another pair. And I told them, I said, y'all, I am going to do a YouTube video and I'm going to be talking about these lashes, because if you're into lashes, I suggest you go and try them. They have it for all kinds of people. If you're first trying out, if you're not that comfortable with it, take your time and just pick. I went kind of Candylicious bold today, and I like them. I like them. I'm wearing them and they feel good. I can blink, they're not falling off. And I just use the beauty supplies, you know, beauty supply, what is it? Glue to pop them right on. And I'm still not a pro at putting eyelashes on. Let me just let y'all guys know that too. I still struggle with getting eyelashes on, okay? So it takes practice, it takes time, and I'm not a master at it. But you guys, I can tell y'all where to go get some. Bam, Wavy Lashes. Their link is gonna be in the description box down below. Take a look over here. Ooh, my tummy rumbling. I'm hungry. Check these out. Y'all know I love sunflowers. Look at my watch band. My watch band is sunflowers. I love sunflowers. Sunflowers going in the backyard, okay? Sunflowers. And this beautiful package came. Well, look how cute the package is. It came in a bag. Like, she just like, I know you're gonna come back and get some more earrings, so let me just send you this bag with the stuff in it. And then a card, and this is what the earrings was on. Okay. And then look at that. Look at the package. I love awesome packaging. And I love packaging that just makes me feel welcome and like they really appreciate me. They want, when I get the package, for me to feel special. And I did. And your card is amazingly cute. I love pink. Y'all know pink is my favorite color. Love pink. Y'all know pink is my favorite color. If you don't know, it is. All right, so these are handmade and she crocheted. They are crocheted, okay? Crocheted. Look at this. They're beautiful and they're not heavy. They're lightweight. And I love them. I really love them. I love them so much, you guys. I took pictures and everything. I love these earrings so much. Thank you. I think like maybe I should just get another pair, like order another pair, just in case something happened to these, because y'all know I wear makeup and I'm quite sure it's probably gonna get some on here. But I just thank you so much. When I saw them, I had to have them. And I believe Picky Dale, y'all know Picky Dale and them, they had shouted her out, and I think I saw that. That's how I figured out who she was. Y'all, networking is where it's at. So somebody had gave her a shout and I'm like, let me go and look at her page and see what's going on. And I saw these and I was like, wait a minute. I have to have these earrings. And I went right to the site and I copped them and they came the same week. I ain't playing. The same week that I ordered, I got these. And I was just like, ooh, she must have made a whole bunch at the time because she was RTS, ready to ship. Yes, she was. Mm-mm. So I hope that you guys are doing well. And I'm thankful that you came and you spent some time with me and you clicked on this video. And if you're new here, make yourself at home. Tell a friend, tell a friend, tell a friend, tell a friend, hey, about us. And come and get to know us. And as you guys know, we have recently started a business. So the videos aren't popping out as they used to. I think we used to be doing a video like every single day. Well, life is happening. The pandemic is happening. You know, I'm taking care of my mom. The nurses are no longer coming to the house because we're trying to stay protected from COVID. Homeschooling the twins, and we have three older children remote learning, and my husband is still working from home. So I am excited. I am so excited. And I hope you guys go and participate in the giveaway. Don't miss out. And if you can't participate in this one, there'll be another one. So y'all be hearing from me soon, because I want to come on here and let the YouTube family know, hey, look, head on over to our social media platforms and get in on this goodness. That's all we have for you guys today. Thank you so much for joining us. And remember, stay blessed, stay true, and continue to be you, because the world needs more people just like you. And if you're not feeling needed, remember, here on the Soaring Seaweed Family channel, you are needed. Peace out, great people.